Good morning, everyone. Well, it is morning in South Africa, and we're entering winter. For those of you who don't know me yet, I am Tronel Hellberg, and this morning I would like to do the Tonglen Meditation. If you are also part of the wonderful May Day meditation experience yesterday, I trust that you had an amazing spiritual experience, that it filled you with love, gratitude, compassion, whatever it is that you experienced. For me, it was really a flow of so much love. I have so much gratitude for that. And this morning's meditation, I believe, is an extension of that love. So what is Tonglen meditation, if you're not familiar with it? It's a form of meditation where you imagine your own suffering, or maybe the suffering of other people, and you imagine breathing that suffering in. And when you breathe out, you imagine releasing the suffering and bringing healing where healing is needed. So many people are concerned when they do this that they actually absorb the negative energy and the suffering of other people. Now, this is not true, because basically all that you're doing is that by breathing in that negative energy or the suffering, you basically just acknowledge that it exists and you visualize. It's just visualizing all of this. So you're not absorbing it, and all you do is actually just bringing lightness and easing the suffering of yourself and of other people. So it's really a great way to limit and to stop and ease your own pain, your own suffering. And to also, in doing it for yourself, because we're all connected, you're also doing it for other people. And that is basically what Tonglen meditation is all about. So this is a 15-minute meditation, and I want you to just be comfortable. If you're sitting on the floor, just sit comfortably. I would recommend sitting on a cushion. If you're sitting on a chair, that's also fine. Just be comfortable. And I want you to close your eyes in this moment. And in a short while, you're going to hear our meditation bell that's just announcing the start of our wonderful time together. So as you are sitting comfortably, I want you to focus your attention on the breath. And now you're going to take a couple of deep in breaths and out breaths. So breathe in deeply into your stomach, hold it there, and release. Deep breath in through the nose and out through the mouth. through the nose. And out through the mouth. In. And out. And as you return to your normal rhythm of breath, I want you to focus on how the breath travels through your body, in through the nostrils, feel the air moving through, and just stay with the breath. Not falling behind it, not going ahead of it, just staying with it. And with each in-breath, you feel the body relaxing more and more and more. Relax every muscle in your body. Relax your facial muscles. Having a light smile on your body, on your face. Nathan describes it as a half smile, and feel how that helps you to just relax. Now I want you to take some time and focus on what you're feeling at the moment. See if there's any pain, either physical or psychological pain, maybe discomfort in your body. Perhaps grief or loss, sense of sadness. Anything that causes discomfort. On the in-breath, you imagine breathing in your own suffering. In other words, really opening yourself to experiencing whatever it might be. As you breathe out, I want you to visualize how the suffering releases. You're filled with this white light of love and compassion. And as you breathe out the suffering. You feel the lightness, the warmth of this light. Allow yourself to be filled completely with love and compassion for yourself. As you breathe in, imagine sucking up the darkness, the suffering that you're feeling, like a vacuum cleaner. And as you breathe out, you allow the light, infinite love and healing, to transform the suffering into healing and everlasting love. Feel that love, compassion for yourself. See how the darkness turns into light. Now extend this. I want you to think of people around you that are going through a difficult time. Family members, friends, neighbors. Are you sucking up all the darkness? Like a spiritual vacuum cleaner, and you breathe out light, love, healing, compassion. See this suffering ease. in this moment, as you breathe in, feel the suffering of the world, the effect, the impact of COVID-19. Feel the sadness. Desperation, loss. Absorb it like a vacuum cleaner. And release love, light, compassion, healing. Feel the world and see the world light up with each out-breath. Feel how it lights up your own heart, filling it with compassion and love. Take a moment to focus on the gratitude for easing your own suffering and that of the world. Become aware of the sensations in your body. Move your fingers, your toes. And when you're ready, you can open your eyes. Trust that this was meaningful for you. And I want you to know that the lightness that you experienced during this meditation, the easing of your own pain, your own suffering, I want you to know that you truly extended that to the world out there. The world needs you, and it's thankful for the difference you are making in it. Have a beautiful day.